But my home is a lowland, and always will be. Someday you'll return, your valleys and your farms.
Mobile data connection is being established.
WQXR and Beethoven Awareness Month are supported by the New York City Bar Association, who through their legal referral service recommends lawyers for wills, divorce, employment law, negligence, and more. Information at 212-382-4732 and nycbar.org/WQXR.
And of course, it's all about America. Stay with us.
WQXR is supported by the New Jersey Symphony Orchestra, presenting Brahms Symphony No. 3, led by conductor Hans Graf. This autumn-inspired program also features Grieg's In Autumn and violinist Augustine Hadelich performing Sibelius' Violin Concerto, November 23rd in Princeton, November 24th at NJ PAC in Newark, and November 25th in New Brunswick. Tickets at 1-800...
Mobile data connection is being established.
Please support independent, non-commercial radio. Your contribution will help cut the XBN fund drive in half. Click the Support the Music button below or head over to xbn.org to pledge now. Thanks.
Speak to him at the police officer's station. So we got in the red VW microbus with the shovels and rakes and implements of destruction, headed on toward the police officer's station. Now, friends, there was only one or two things that Obi could have done at the police station, and the first was that he could have given us a medal for being so brave and honest on the telephone, which wasn't very likely, and we didn't expect it. Another thing was that he could have bawled us out and told us never to be seen driving garbage around the vicinity again, which is what we expected. But when we got to the police officer station, there was a third possibility that we hadn't even counted upon, and we was both immediately arrested, handcuffed. And I said, Obi, I don't think I can pick up the garbage with these handcuffs on. He said, shut up, kid.
Been so long. I know. fantasy, caught in a landslide. No escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a fool boy, I need no sympathy. Because I'm easy come, easy go, little high, little low.
Mobile data connection is being established. Mobile data connection is being established.
It's just such a unique concept to have a serial killer. But because he kills bad people, somehow you root for this guy. And you want him to kill more people. Before my first day of shooting, I watched back to back the first six seasons.
Don't move.
And the dynamic between the characters is amazing.
Can I help you?
I play Hannah McKay, who is a woman haunted by her dark past.
Hannah McKay. She spent 6 years in juvie after pleading guilty to being Wayne Randall's accomplice.
And she gets involved with the Miami Police Department to solve some murders that have been unsolved for quite some time.